Oh, kidding.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like those? Why you can't answer me?
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. We have football today from the Championship in England. Preston North End against Wigan Athletic.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Cleared away by the defender. Here's the Preston team for you. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough.
Going to try his luck. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Has gone with that clearance. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. It's a dangerous piece of defending, really. Under some pressure straight away.
Low.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down. He's a good pass for the ball.
Wigan winning possession. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Needs to say, cool. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Read the intentions. He's through. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's cut it out. There has been a sending off at Fulham. Alan McAnally.
It's a red card for Blackburn Rovers. They're down to 10 men.
Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Well, here's the goal again. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Moore. Incisive pass. Here's a chance. Oh, a miss. Scott Sinclair. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Can whip it in now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. That's safely away. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch. Thank you. looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Delivery to the far post. Good defensive clearance there. The shot gets blocked. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Garner. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Patiently building up. Read that well with the interception. Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Teammates getting out of the way. It's a penalty against them two here.
Well, I don't think it's going to be their day.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue. And what a chance this is from 12 yards.
For his new club.
Well, you always want to get off to a quick start, and he's certainly done that.
And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there.
Restarting at 2-0. The referee is blown for half-time. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Cuts it out nicely. Poor on the ball. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Pinched it back again. At Craven Cottage is our man today, Alan McInally. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. It's been scored by Stuart Downing. Was it a cross?
Referee's not going to like that one.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. The way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition if they can continue in this vein. They've been so good out here today. Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. Wanted that well and intercepted. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Wants to have a go. Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Corner's taken. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Sending off at Middlesbrough.
It's a sending off for Brentford. They're down to 10 men. 67 minutes, please.
Must be a goal. It's a brilliant stop. He's put in the corner. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
To Moore. Words of wisdom, as usual, from Alan McAnally. A bit shorter than he wanted. In that game, it was a Blackburn Rovers goal. And they now lead by that goal. 1-0. He's cut it out. That deal has been completed now, and Real Madrid have made the signing. They've announced it.
Well, the fans are certainly excited that their club have spent about £85 million. Should be an interesting first few weeks.
Maguire and Johnson. He might be through. Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he split himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
Yeah, yeah. 10 minutes left of regular time. Let's fly! And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Pilkington. Byrne. Williams. Robinson. It's a shot! He's hit the frame of the goal. They have scored, and there is still maybe time on the clock for them to go again. That's what they'll be hoping for, rushing back to the centre circle to get the game restarted.
Number 14, Joe Garner.
Off we go again, 2-1. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Got the ball and then going at the opposition with speed. Still progressing on the break. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. But it's going to go right to the wire here. One down, but they've got the corner. Everyone seems to be at one today. The players, the supporters, especially the supporters. Listen to this.
Well, they need a huge pat on the back. And it certainly puts a spring in the step of footballers down on that pitch. They will appreciate what they're hearing in there.
The final whistle from the referee. Read the intentions.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much. We'll be right back.
Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage with the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. By one, by two, by three, by four. And the sun don't shine, running yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's baby.
My intuition says, I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where.
and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Preston North End, and they face Swansea City.
Well, I suppose at this stage in the tournament, you can dream about the final, but an awful lot of football to be played, an awful lot of hard work. Another step towards the final. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
Can they get in behind them? And putting his body on the line. And he did what he had to do defensively. Roberts. It's with Celina. Excellent defending. Well, let's run the rule over the Preston North End starting 11. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Molt. Potts. Real danger. Running towards goal. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend. Goalkeepers make saves like that.
And a goal it is. The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
Opening goal of the game then. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. O'Reilly. Molt. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And the cross into the middle. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Dangerous looking attack. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. End product or not. Well, they have it again. Veering in field here. Well, body in the way. Happy to take on the shot. Got to it easily, the keeper. It's the high pressure, high intensity approach. O'Reilly. Scott Sinclair. Jay Fulton. Nathan Dyer. And it's Connor Roberts. Fulton now. Celina. I must say, no shortage of space. And scope, it should be. And he's got him scored to level us again.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Molt. Alert defending. Well, the pass not finding its target. By no means on his own here. opportunity to take the lead. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
We have it, 2-1. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Staunch rearguard action. A chance to whip it in. It is a decent-looking attack here. And possession. And the whistle is sounded for... Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. And it's with Andre Ayew looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Bauer, Garner. Lost it. It's a weighted pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. High pressing at its best. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee. Excellent challenge. Just looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship, live on EA TV. It's Preston North End facing Swansea City.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Just looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship, live on EA TV. It's Swansea City facing Preston North End.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a...
Can they convert? And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, it's a tale of 4 goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Number 35, David Nugent.
Andre Ayew. A highly significant piece of transfer news. This is now 100% official. Samuel Umtiti has completed his move to Manchester City.
Well, what does £65 million get you? I'm hearing that's about the figure they paid for him. He's worth a lot more than that, I think. I think he's a real treasure. Let's see how he performs over the next few games.
Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Dangerous looking attack. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Keeper did his job to begin with. Are you in the middle? And clears his lines.
At the steps of the main stand. Thank you.
Roberts. Options around him. Cross fired over. A chance to eat into their lead. Yes, sir. They can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort.
Davis. Stockley. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Garner. Shot attempted. Oh, surely. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Dyer. Andre Ayew. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And it's with Andre Ayew. Selina. He's in with a chance. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, goalkeepers call the post and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Stockley. Davis. Garner. And you don't want to lose possession there. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And it's with Andre Ayew. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And that's it, the final whistle. And the hosts will go through.
Well, Derek,
real danger.
That's it. Thanks.
Stuff between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef and I gave up the pole. up. It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say, come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes. Rodeado de flores y billetes. Damos worldwide a machete. Y mira, mira, si con nosotros te entra en mente. No quieres que lo que lo que lo que.
Checking as the color spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks. Number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons. But never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this before. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I.
Young girls.
And welcome to the Liberty Stadium in Swansea, the venue for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. It's Swansea City, and they take on Preston North End.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Well, let's dissect the Swansea City lineup. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Maneuvering his way forward. He's got to score! Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Garner. Maguire with it. I'm not afraid to have a go from long range. I'm not too far away, just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Jake Bidwell. News coming through of a goal in the Leeds United match. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Leeds United. It's been scored by Pablo Hernandez. A well-flighted ball over the top found him in acres of space, and he kept his cool to slot home. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. He has time to play it over. Pearson. Garner. Maguire. Johnson. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Sean Maguire. It looks promising. Giving the ball away. Nketiah. That's a routine take. It's with Celina. Could be a chance to break here. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Shot attempted. Got to it easily, the keeper. Ben Davis. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, he took care of it defensively. Garner. Nketiah has it. Has a go. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Wow, what a lovely control finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Join Alan McInally, because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Leeds United match. Alan.
It's a third goal for Leeds United. 35 minutes played. 3-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so.
The hosts have really controlled possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Well, great read there to intercept. Davis. Garner. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Celina. Kyle Norton. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. What can he do from here? He's going forward well here. It's got to be! So the whistle then, we're up the half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Fisher. Read it magnificently and intercepted. I must say, no shortage of space. Crossing opportunity. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Swansea City facing Queen's Park Rangers. Can they convert? And thumped away. Fisher, Johnson, Nketiah, firing it in, and fired against the crossbar. Andre Ayew. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. He might be onto something. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Pearson, given away. Let's join Ahmed McAnally because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Leeds United. He's in with a chance. He must finish. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, he was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Well, unfortunately, we had to cut Alan McAnally short just then. For clarification, Leeds did score in that game, and it is quite a one-sided contest, 4-1 at the moment. Well, more Championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Preston North End taking on Stoke City.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And slipped through beautifully. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Well, we can confirm this as regards Borussia Dortmund. It seems, Lee, they've got their man.
Well, Derek, these types of moves don't come around very often, especially at his age. It's a dream move for him. Good luck to him.
News coming through of a goal in the Leeds United match. Let's hear about it from Alan McAnally.
It's another goal for Leeds United. It's been scored by Pablo Hernandez. A quite delightful run, taking the ball past two defenders, then keeping his composure to fire past the keeper. 72 minutes played, 5-1.
Cheers again, Alan.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Well, great read there to intercept. They've won back possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. Substitution time it is. Hansen. Five minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close.
Well, listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans are doing their bit, trying to spur them on for the equaliser.
Gallagher. Liam Cullen. Selina. This looks promising. He has time to play it over. Back from the byline. No nonsense clearance. Well, clattered away. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And the referee says that.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks, that'll be all.
Making up my mind. times I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Thank you.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship. It's Preston North End, and they face Stoke City.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Sam Vokes. Well, let's run the rule over the Preston North End starting 11. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10.
Can they take the lead here? In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. The opening goal of the game then. I understand there's been a goal in the Millwall game. Alan McInally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Millwall. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. A good and fair challenge. Pearson. On and on he goes. Space and time for the cross. He takes aim. An attempt like that never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
He cuts it back. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Ince. Powell has it. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It looks promising. Surely the equaliser. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Pearson. Pearson. Nketiah. Good technique displayed. Regain possession. Now can they counter clinically? Not a good pass. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. An important interception. Fired over. He could profit, you know. Staunch rearguard action. He's driven in the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Again. Dangerous looking through ball. Chance to attack using wit. What can he do from here? He's got to score! And the keeper taking care of the situation. And Nketiah has it. An abundance of space. Cutting infield here. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Nketiah. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
A real opening now. Wonderful chance. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Preston North End facing Sheffield Wednesday.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
I believe firing it towards goal and a fine stop. Well, this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Stoke City taking on Leeds United.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
And Nketiah has it. Good-looking sequence. And he's broken free. Can they slot it home? Well, body in the way. And we never like cutting off Alan McInally, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons. To confirm, Cardiff have scored in that game. And he's made headway. He must finish. Oh, it's off the post. And he knocked it over the touchline. So it will be a throw-in here.
Coming off the pitch.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
Coming onto the pitch. Number 18.
Happy to take on the shot. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now let's see if they can level it up. Well, and the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. So, a level contest. 1-1.
18. Mane Diouf.
And news of a goal in the Fulham match. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Fulham. 68 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And
thumbs
away.
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion. Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying.
Can't miss, surely. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. And a headed goal it is! Right on cue!
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant, brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
So there we have it. 2-1. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Ince. A highly significant piece of transfer news, now official. Alexandre Lacazette, I can tell you, has completed his move. Real chance! It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Pearson. Nketiah. Well, that is how to run at defenders. I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Charlton game. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Charlton Athletic.
He's in with a chance. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Can they switch to an even higher gear? The cross is on. They've regained possession.
Number 29, Tom Barkhuizen.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Dangerous looking attack. Will it be? And in it goes! A perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
That's it. The referee breaks.
Stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants.